Hi, today I'm going to show you some of the things that you can do in Search to Insight in SAP Analytics Cloud. Let's say that I've recently started working as a sales manager for a beverage company. The third quarter has just ended and my manager has asked me to prepare a sales revenue overview for last quarter for a meeting that's coming up in 15 minutes. He shared a story with me, but it doesn't show the quarterly breakdown, and I don't have enough time to analyze the whole story. I'd rather use Search to Insight to get my answers quickly. It looks like we made close to 400 million in Q3. Before I get back to my manager, I'd like to find out a little bit more about that number. I wonder how much money we made for each product we sell. But I'm not interested in seeing all the products. I just want to know the top performers. I'll narrow the results down to the top 5 products. It looks like lemonade is our best-selling product last quarter. I wonder, what is the sales revenue for lemonade in the last 3 months to see if there has been a change in the trend? I can see that lemonade sales have taken a sharp drop recently. I think it is worth bringing this up at the manager meeting, as this may be an alarming discovery. Perhaps at the meeting, we can brainstorm possible sales initiatives to address the decline in sales. I have to run to my meeting now, but thank you for tuning in and taking a look at the Search to Insight.